right-hander ready. And the pitch, Andre Ethier is swung on, a towering drive, heading for the bleachers and gone halfway up. Andre Ethier hits his 23rd home run, one more than Matt Kemp. He has 76 runs batted in. Dodgers get on the scoreboard, and the Rockies lead is 3-1. For Jason Hammel, that would be the 15th home run that he has allowed this year. So Ethier hits one of those, no doubt about it, that sweet left-hand swing of his, producing one that landed halfway up in the pavilion.